Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, arrests you and to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but it end is right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Grateful Dead one.
Yeah.
It's a little harder in front of people.
It is, but you did it. You're a superstar.
Yeah, I'll awesome. Get there. Yeah, the Dead one, I'm not
yeah, good. Are you taking this to the Rothman? Wow.
Yeah.
So cute. I'm so impressed. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
I couldn't get through it. Awesome.
You're so good. Good.
Anything a year ago. Nothing you can tell.
I'm smiling the whole time. You're yeah. 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 Really great.
I'm sure you're
really
great.
Really, really great.
Probably my worst. But
it's in the point. I know.
Yeah, yeah.
But you want to
like, okay, we have to get,
Molly, I gotta Ashley. Go.
Oh, see, they're wearing matching sweatshirts.
Nice.
Aww. Is that what you got them? So
yeah.
Cute.
That one was nice.
I love it.
I love your sweatshirt. Okay. I need my sweater.
Yes.
Okay. You fell, huh?
Yeah.
Advil?
She fell off the hammock.
I wasn't there. Oh, my sweater.
You don't have to help you.
Okay.
Will you be able to dance?
Great.
Well,
suck it up.
You fell at 9.
We're gonna have to say okay.
I need to help get this book on the car.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. You'll listen to it. It wasn't anywhere near as bad.
Oh my god. Get my fingers
to go. I know, it's the end there. I hear you. I hear you.
Have
fun.
All right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I like catching you at 8:00.
Yes, I just need
what do you need?
Advil.
Ashley and Molly. All right, so we'll help
Suki, just go inside. I'm sure they're in the, I bet you they're in the house. No, no, I'm saying I think they're in the house, no?
Is the car locked or no?
Nice. Here we go. Girl, let's take that for you. All right. Bongo. Oh, guys, roll. Dueling bongos. I love it. You guys can figure out. I mean, all it is a hot spot. So there's a little piece of. And then you'll just go to your setting on your computer, look for the Wi-Fi. It's got the name of the Wi-Fi to look for. It'll ask you for the password. The password's on the little pink piece of paper. You should be connected. It's that simple. Okay, so I'll give it to you.
Wait, Dad, is there enough stuff in the back?
How about it?